Salmon farms are feedlots that never shovel their manure, and it all washes out into the ocean, all the diseases and bacteria and parasites. And so when young wild salmon swim by the pens, it's like walking your child through the infectious disease ward of a hospital on their way to school. You not only get the child sick, but you risk getting the whole school sick.